January 31, 2023. Louis Capaldi tests Tourette's device before Nottingham gig. After trying out the Neupulse wrist device, the singer invited the university team to his concert.